warm welcome.
I don't stand a chance.
All right.
Here it comes!
Whatever doesn't kill you.
A win is a win.
This is the one.
This is hard.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
All right.
Can't move.
Enemy spotted.
Come on, follow me.
Get hit him, it's gonna hurt.
This is the one.
This is the one.
Let's do it.
We're in for it now.
Think before you strike.
Now then.
Let's get ourselves together.
Time for a change.
See what's inside, Jack.
This'll hurt.
Up ahead.
This'll be a breeze. Don't move again.
Probably.
Time to go wild, Chad. Light up the sky! Through the side!
That looks worth picking up.
Can I use it?
Let's head back.
Remember this for later.
This is the one.
I can't do this for much longer.
What do you think we should do? Sorry if I dropped the ball. Why are you so afraid of the past, Jack?
I'm not afraid.
The things we see on this journey, they're stirring up our memories. Everyone's memories. If there's a reason we've forgotten, there must also be a reason we're remembering, right?
Like I care.
Huge headache waiting to happen.
Let's get it over.
It's so off.
We got a ways to go.
This will hurt.
Hey. So, aside from becoming Warriors of Light, I feel like we had a greater purpose. Do you two remember?
I remember being from here and getting the crystal.
I know I don't want to lose to anyone else. I know I have to live and... No. No. Jack will be pissed if he overhears us. Let's not.
Look at that one.
It makes all the others look like toys.
Warm welcome.
We're dead if that thing hits us.
There must be a way to stop it. We just have to find it. Two towers feeds into the cannon.
What do they do?
Let's find out.
Okay.
Not my best moment.
Focus on how we can do better next time.
We got company.
Jack, let's go!
And learn a couple things.
Let's go.
I don't stand a chance. Uh-oh. Danger!
Good start.
Don't worry. We got this.
That's what powered up the machine. We got one left to go.
That was rough.
At least we have time to take a breather.
There you are.
This'll be a breeze.
Getting desperate.
to a good start.
We got this. We got this.
We should be fine here.
What should we do now?
See what's inside, Jack.
Treasure ahead!
I haven't seen something this good in a while.
I'll take that.
Save some of that for later.
No mistakes.
That was rough.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
Now then, all that's left is to smash the cannon to pieces. Isn't that right, Jack?
You know me too well.
I don't stand a chance.
This is short.
I'm not dead yet.
Jack, watch yourself.
This one won't go down easy. Be on your guard.
Let's be the first to welcome these monsters into the world.
Let's get it over.
My body feels heavy.
That's the last of them.
Gotta stay sharp, guys.
A win.
Jack.
Save it. There's a fight up ahead, and it won't be easy. We have to focus on what's in front of us before we can think about the things behind us.
Completely single-minded, huh?
This is the one.
Uh,
The monsters are bad news, but the mist is even worse. Touch it, and someone else's memories become yours. If you want to stay who you are, don't let it come near you.
No way! That light beam! I knew it! It's that same attack from before!
Time to go wild!
Heads cool.
Time for a change.
Stay sharp.
Here you are.
Looks like that set it off.
I think it might need someone to calm it down.
Right. Then let's get to it, shall we?
You've got to stop it from fire!
Nice work.
The mist's coming. Jed, let go of me.
Jack, I'm so happy.
As long as you're around, I'm sure it'll be fine. Just tell me what you need me to do. Oh, right. Sorry. Shut up. But if I become a warrior of light, why would I come back? I'm nobody around here anyway.
Pretty bold for a nobody.
Yeah.
You're free to go home later, but for now I need you here.
Right.
I've been waiting for this.
Same.
I have something to confess. Just like Jed did. You see, I'm not like you guys. I was born here, in Cornelia. For the longest time, I couldn't remember how I got this. But now I do. The one who gave it to me was Astos. I remember meeting him there, in the Chaos Shrine. He gave me the crystal and told me I'd be needing it. I took it from him and yielded to the darkness. The next thing I knew, you guys were there.
That sure beats my confession.
I felt like I had been waiting for that moment for a long time. But I don't remember much anymore. All I know now is that I want to see this through to the end. And I want it just as badly as you guys do. I won't give up. I know we can do this together.
Try anything weird and you're out.
Right.
Looks like we're in the ocean now.
I should have guessed. Where else would the Fiend of Water be?
This will hurt!
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
Move aside! Finish up, Jack! No!
Time for a change. That's all of them.
At least we have time to take a breather.
Watch yourself! Better tread carefully.
This mark here, it means we shouldn't use fire, right?
There you are.
That don't stand a chance.
This is the one.
All right. More of those cubes.
I know that song. The princess played it on her lute.
It's an old song, but it's popular. Everyone in Cornelia knows it.
You know that, Jack?
Don't know, don't care.
The door opened. Was it because we destroyed that generator earlier?
Maybe. Anyway, it's open, so let's go.
Look at all the electricity coming out of that thing.
We should definitely keep a wide berth.
Looky here.
The same design as the other.
So, if we can find a generator... By heat.
change. This is the one. All right. Time for a change. Patch ourselves up.
Time is about to rest.
Let's relax for a bit.
There's a dark aura in the air. It's down there.
That could only mean
we're closing in on the water crystal. Then let's keep going.
This area's power is separate from the others.
We might need a key for this door.